So, this video will definitely be filmed over a few days, a few weeks. Definitely not all tonight. I don't really know if it's going to be like a vlog or another video where I just try loads of shit and regret it. I'm going to start off by drinking homemade pink gin, which is not very pink. Looks a little like piss. It's 40%, which is about the average for gin. That smells so strong. Like a really strong perfume. Put in, I think it's a double. An approximate double. We'll see. Cheers. You can taste it more as an aftertaste. Not bad. Hello, I have decided this is a vlog. Today I went to town. Today I went to the garden center and I got some new plants. And now I'm going to repot them. It's probably not the best content, but it's something. There's roadworks outside, please excuse them. But I'm gonna start with the Miracle-Gro pump and feed for the plants that I've got already, which will hopefully help. One pump for me. There's not even. Two pumps. Two pumps. Oh, I didn't bother tidying for this. This is Colin the Cogitas, my favorite Pokemon. He has a little cactus in that just needs a little more soil. Let's see how this goes. Get him out now. Whoa, there we go. We have to stand. We'll put that in there. A couple handfuls in. Hopefully then just pop him back in. And he can thrive. Colin's gonna thrive. Then we have this dead boy. This dead boy. He, I don't think ever stood a chance. Oh. Well, I definitely don't know. I've ripped all his roots out. That's probably a sign that he wasn't quite dead, to be fair. I got some heather, some pretty little heather. I'm just gonna pop that in there when I get this other soil in. This was a make do pot because I brought too many cups to Huddersfield. This dead boy. Definitely dead boy. I'm for the sloth boy. I got another cactus that's fallen out of its thing. Yep. He's too thick.
scissors.
Actual gardeners are going to be screaming if they watch this. If there was like an Uncle Rogers of gardeners. And I bought a couple more plants. The first plant that I bought, a capsicum with peppers on. Idiot tries to do gardening. I feel this like, ooh, professional. And my last planty boy. Easy. And now I'm gonna have to research how to look after these. Did my wings go good?
No. Am I going to use this hour to correct them? Also no.
Update time. So today is Tuesday. Yesterday, Monday, I had my yearly visit with Matt. You know, my absolute best mate from college, who we only see once a year, and it was lovely. And we just chilled and enjoyed each other's company. I took a nap while he just went on his phone and laptop. Tomorrow, Naz and I are meeting up with Scorchatia, Dracon Games, and Llamas. 13? Llamas. Try to get a couple of like videos from that. It's time to go out. Don't look exactly how I wanted to look. Might change my mind and put a wig on. But tonight's gonna be good.
An amateur camera.
I don't really care.
Vicky, would you like to comment on your first sort of like it?
That's about a good amount.
Are we all doing this?
This is like making me want to be sick myself. Just seeing it happen just making me want to be sick.
The easiest way.
Did you lick first?
Yeah, lick it first. So
that's what I thought.
It stinks. And you hold the line with the same hand.
Can I get a line?
You made such a mess of it. Okay. You ready?
No, hold up. Hold up.
Then this is gonna be lick your soul. Drink the shot and buy yourself a line.
Boys and girls, streamers and your friends.
Cheers.
GG. Cheers. I'm gonna be crazy.
does they put a light's flame? Why isn't it lighting? They are lit, they just don't look like it.
Let's get fucking lit, boys!
I know you finished up. You all got a light on. I need to take a picture of it when they're all lit. Because this is adorable. Thank you so much. That flame's green, oh my goodness. Love it.
I think they're supposed to glow the colour that the candles are.
Right. I'm turning off the lights if that's okay.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Storch. Happy birthday, dear daddy.
Leave
happy birthday to you.
I don't know what to wish for.
We'll keep it a secret, though.
I don't know, but I need to work out what I'm going to
wish for. Dick sucking skills.
Now to put the light on.
Can I throw fire at Lamont?
No.
Do it! That's your wish!
No, I'm hairy. I will set a light.
Stiffening the Lamont.
Yay!
That's why I was getting the
coalition 12, 12, 12,
12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 19
years old.
I
got one more space.
Why didn't you take one
space? Wait. Oh, no, hold on, time out. You're ganging up on me when I ain't got fucking reasons. This man's got a whole space.
Two's calm. It's nothing. Eight.
I haven't got eight.
Two plus four.
That's three.
Is what? Six.
That's three, that's five. There's not eight.
Five
together.
Plus eight.
They're not together, though.
Five plus three is
I
eight.
I have to conquer these two places.
The thing is, it's funny, because he's using the opposite logic to what he was saying about me letting him have this. And I said, you know I can't let you have that.
Yeah, but okay, at the time I was sort of,
you've got work to give
me. You've got two.
I've got to
you've
work
got double
to
me. He's got double you.
He's got a fucking double me. Double
yes.
Us.
Yeah. So why are you putting
Hero
there?
You've got more forces to take that. Why not just fucking take it?
I'm so stressed.
Stop being a bitch.
I'm not upset, I'm just disappointed.
You're right, always okay. Disappointed.
We can't-
in your alliance! You told me no! You've literally gone from fuck you, Scorch, right. To like, Scorch, let's be friends.
Who are these fucking Stormcloaks anyway?
Bro, I'm gonna do-
I'm the old Merry Dominions.
I'm gonna play how we play in Skyrim. I'm gonna just sit up it.
I'm role-playing, by the way, just saying.
Then why are you not being racist yet?
I am, I'm saying. Why are these fucking Stormcloaks?
Yeah, but with the true people here, you're trying to- if anything, the Falmer win us over.
I'm supporting
my-
No, that's Imperial. They're invaders.
And I am great friends with the Imperials.
Yeah, the invaders.
Exactly.
Why not be friends with the locals?
I invaded the Imperials. The Imperials invaded you.
Anyway, I need to count like fucking territories. So 1, 2, 3.
Shall I count them for you? 1, 2, 8, 12.
Fuck your mum. 1, 2.
On your weekends.
Wait, you fuck your mum on weekends?
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
I didn't do much filming yesterday. We didn't go to bed Wednesday night until 4 in the morning. So we didn't get up until about 12. About 3 o'clock. We went for a hike, essentially. I don't know if it classes as a proper hike, but all I had was my little pumps from Wednesday night. So I've got blisters. Big, painful blisters. And it was lovely. Dracon and Llamas. The top chefs and Scorch is lovely. They were all three of them were absolutely lovely. I had a lot of fun, but inevitably I had to go back to reality and my brain could not compute. So as of today, I've left my job, but it's okay because got my money for my September rent, and I should have some my student finance by the time October comes. But yeah, I basically just went, I can't do this weekend. And it's probably best I just don't, like, I just finish early. And the manager just went, I think you're right. Get a bit more of a break now to sort my head out. I'll go into uni. And thank you for watching this video. I'll put the lads' Twitches in there. And my Brave the Shave, I'm doing that in just over 4 months. And please make sure you like, subscribe, do comment. comment and sharing the video. It does so much good. Yeah. Thank you.
A small midlife crisis. Oh, 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 I've been raided. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. There is a lot going on right now. Thank you. Hi, how are you doing? I think I'm hitting 50 tonight. Don't listen to that at the bottom, it's wrong. I'm just... Hello, hello, hello. Thank you. Thank you. I'm just letting this sort of blow over first. Thank you. Pop some music on. Oh. Thank you. How was your stream? Thank you. Thank you. I am overwhelmed. These are happy tears, I promise. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. I think I'm well past 50 now. I'm just gonna take a minute and compose myself, and then I'll be back. I'll catch up with chat while I'm. Thank you. And again, thank you for watching. I love you all. Good night. Ooh.
We may have to look at some of your settings.
Yeah.
Try and ease the load on your PC until we can get you a better graphics card.
Here's hoping. Yeah, I just looked on my stream, it's really laggy.
Is it?
A little bit.
We may have to